Okay. Finishing it up. Delicious.
Someone must know what's going on.
Someone must. Someone is me. Just gotta let me through. You just made a weird noise, Doug.
Why the hell did I agree to come out here?
Guys took too long down there. I had to power down this facility and take the last transit. We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to
this
jack
place
shit.
Freaked me out even before it
me
all went
and
to
Martin
shit.
Are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
This guy is not even concerned that I just randomly opened this door.
Just need to see the family again, that's all I want. What the kids are doing right now. Can't remember the last time I slept.
Oh. Such a stupid thing.
When they were sealing the sanctuary. I don't know what I expected. Maybe they changed their mind and let me in. Maybe they'd shoot me dead. They shot the door in my face. I can hear movement from the floor below me. I haven't got long. Sinclair and his people have Sevastopol's food supplies and much of its weaponry. But I heard the voices of children too. I'd wondered where the children had gone. Perhaps they can keep these monsters from them. I hope they do.
Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
It's fun. saved. Is it gonna send? I hope it doesn't. That'd be annoying.
I don't know what I expected. Maybe they changed their mind and let me in.
Maybe
they shot me dead. They shut the door in my face.
Probably walked right past the save point too.
I haven't got long. Sinclair and his people have Sevastopol's food supplies and much of its weaponry. But I heard the voices of children too. I'd wondered where the children had gone. Perhaps they can keep these monsters from them. I hope they
to Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto-umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
There really isn't a save point.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for
clues really
to
pass actually.
Through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break.
Hey. randomness of this game, though.
It's ransom.
It's pretty ridiculous.
Yes, I have been in our
Hey man, how you doing? How's your Thursday night, yo? Keycard.
Thank you. Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done. I'm looking for crew logs of passengers that have come out a while ago. I know your concern in ancient history. Is there some stuff I need to know? Have we seen company transmission packets sent from the edge of Venus before ships started to I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive. I'm looking for crew logs of passengers left for a while ago.
Really?